All right, and it's a 3-2 game? Oh, and we've played before? We've played twice? Okay, well. Knight h6. Exclam. What? What's going on here? I'm too stupid to understand these moves. Yeah, who wants thin cheese? Although, I mean, shredded cheese is... See, here's the thing about thin cheese. The thinner your cheese is, the more surface area it has. And the more surface area it has, the more contact with your taste buds it has. So, in a way, thin cheese is good. But you could turn wide cheese into thin cheese. You can't go the other way around. I don't know, here maybe? It's like developing. I don't understand what Black's doing. He's playing passive and bad like me. So I guess he's a genius. Here? That's the kind of move that later the computer's gonna say I'm an idiot. Maybe knight h4 instead. So let me guess. Knight c7, bishop b7. That's my prediction. Oh man, I was wrong. Man, I was gonna play g4 too, and he stopped me. No. Figure out what's happening. I think his plan is just to beat me on time by confusing me with his moves. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. All right, I'm catching up on the clock. That's pretty good. Position's pretty weird. I don't know what's going on. Dropping a pawn over there. Pawn over here, pawn over there. Guess we'll defend that pawn. Probably getting mated somehow. Yeah, that's one way. It's annoying. Work? Oh, maybe it does work. That's not good. Somehow defending still. Let's see. Draw? Draw. Oh! Check! 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 Are any of these checks good? No, not that one. Ah, I don't know what to do. Nope, there. What a game. That was a fun game. I don't know how I won it. I literally have no idea.